Okay, hello and good day everyone. Okay, today we are going to move no to the next topic, which is all about divisibility. Okay? Okay, divisibility is a shorthand way of determining whether a given integer is divisible by a fixed divisor without performing the division. Usually by examining its digits, no? So may mga paraan tayo dito no para ma-determine kung yung given number is divisible to the indicated number no or sa ibang number by examining only the digits without using the division method. Okay? So isa-isahin natin, no? Divisible by 2, no, walang 1 kasi lahat ng numbers are divisible by 1. Okay? So sa divisible by 2, not all the numbers are divisible by 2. Okay, ang unang gagawin lang natin dyan, if all or all even are divisible by 2. So, dito titignan lang natin yung last digit kung even or not. Okay, example, we have here 2, 4, 6, 8, and 10 are examples of even integers or numbers. Okay, next, divisible by 3. No? If the sum of the digits is divisible by 3, then the number is divisible by 3. No, kung yung sum, i-add natin yung mga digits doon sa ano number, i-add natin din yung sum kung divisible by 3, then we can say it that it that one is divisible by that by number 3, by 3. Example, 12, no? Add natin digits ng 12. 1 plus 2, that is 3, no? 3 is divisible by yes, 3 is divisible by 3. The next is 54, add natin yung mga digits. 5 plus 4 is equal to 9. 9 is divisible by 3. Okay? So kung kabisado nyo yung multiplication table, no? So madali lang tong divisibility. Next, divisible by 4, no? All numbers whose last digits form a number divisible by 4. So lahat ng last two digits na nagfo-form ng divisible by 4, therefore that number is divisible by 4. Example, we have 324. Now yung last two digit niya is 24. Therefore 324 is divisible by 4. Okay? Next, we have 548. Yung last two digit niya, divisible by 4 yan. Because 48. Now, 48 divided by 4 is 12. So, therefore, 548 is divisible by 4. In 784, ganun din, na divisible by 4. In 9,356, yung last two digit lang titignan mo, divisible by 4, yes. Na, and 81,780, tignan mo lang yung last two digit, 8 to 0, divisible by 4. Okay? Next, divisible by 5. So, dalawa lang titignan natin. Now, all numbers ending in 0 or 5. Example, 15, 35, 100, 475, 500. No? Example of divisible by 5. Yung number nag-end with 0 or 5. Then, divisible by 6. Madali lang to. Kung yung isang number is both divisible by 2 and 3, therefore, that number is divisible by 6. Okay? So, all numbers divisible both 2 and 3, that is even numbers, the sum of whose digit is divisible by 3. So, kapag, yun na, yung pinakamaikli nating tatandaan na pag once yung number is divisible by 2 and 3, automatic kasama na si 6. Okay? Silang tatlo, diyan naghihiwalay. Pero kung divisible by number 2 lang, hindi siya divisible by 3, therefore, that number is not divisible by 6. Example, 462. Add natin, 4 plus 6 plus 2, that is 12. And since yung 462 is even, therefore, divisible by 2, divisible by 3, automatic divisible by 6. Okay, ganun din dito, 1,374. O, for ang dulo, even number yan, divisible by 2. O, add natin mga digits nila, 1 plus 3 plus 7 plus 4, that is equal to 15. 15 is divisible by 3, therefore, 1,374 is divisible by 6. Okay? Divisible by 7. Okay, steps, no? Ito sa divisible by 7, hindi ito madaling maano, no? Unless di tayo gumamit ng division method. Pero kung hindi tayo gagamit ng division method, merong another way, no? Una, multiply the last digits by 2. Okay? Then subtract the product from the remaining numbers. So, tatanggalin natin last digit, multiply it by 2. Then pag nakuha na yung difference, I mean yung product, isosubtract naman natin siya doon sa natitirang digit. Repeat until you get a 2-digit or 3-digit number as long as na ma-determine nyo na yung number na yun is divisible or not by 7. Determine if it is divisible by 7 or not. Ayan, example. We have 39,788. So medyo malaki, no? Mahirap natin i-identify kung divisible by 7 ba siya o hindi. So paano natin itong mga steps na to? Una, kunin natin itong last digit na 8. Okay, multiply it by 2, then we have 16. Okay, ang natira, 3,978 na lang kasi tinanggal natin yung last digit niya eh. Then isosubtract natin to, minus 16. Then we have 3,962. Di pa tapos, dapat 2 to 3 digit siya. Kunin ulit natin yung 2, yung last digit niya. Multiply it by 2, we have 4. Ang natira, 396 minus 4. So 396 minus 4 is 392. Okay? Then yung last digit niya ulit is 2. Multiply it by 2. 2 times 2, we have 4. Okay? Ang natira dito, since sinanggal natin yung last digit niya, 39 na lang. Minus 4, that is equal to 35. Okay? Is 35 divisible by 7? Yes. Therefore, 39,788 is divisible by 7. Okay? Yan. Next, no? Divisible by 8. Okay? All numbers whose last 3 digits form a number divisible by 8. Kung sa 4, last 2 digit, dito naman sa 8, 3, last 3 digit. Example, 3,128 divisible by 8, yes. So anong factor 'yon? 128 divided by 8, that is equal to 16. Okay, if you use calculator. Next, 7,648. Last 3 digit niya, 648. Automatic, divisible by 8. 64, tsaka yung 8, divisible by 8 yun. And 96,728, no? 72 and 8 are divisible by 8. Last 3 digit ang tinitignan. Next, divisible by 9, no? All numbers, the sum of whose digits is divisible by 9. Tulad na sa 3, divisible by 3, ina-add natin yung digit. Dito rin sa 9, ganun din. Pero dapat divisible by 9. Example, 8 plus 819, no? Add natin yung mga digits niya. 8 plus 1 plus 9, that is 18. Is 18 divisible by 9? Yes. Okay? Next, 369, 3 plus 6 plus 9, that is 18. Ganun din, no? Divisible by 9. Okay, dapat divisible by 9 yung ina-add natin. Divisible by 10, isa lang titignan dyan, na all numbers must be ends with 0. Yun lang, 0. Pag 0 yung dulo, automatic divisible by 10 yun. And, mga examples, 20, 50, 200, 3,000, and 20,000. Divisible by 11, no? So yung 7 tsaka yung 11 yung may, ano, may mga steps talaga, no? Na ginagamit. Steps here, no, determine the odd and even places. Okay? Add the digit in odd places, add the digits in even places, then get the difference between each pair of sums. The number is divisible by 11 if the difference is either 0 or multiple of 11. So may lalaman lang natin kung 0 or multiple of by 11 yung difference ng two sums. Oh, paano 'yon? Example, we have 528. So yung add places dito, no? Yung tinutukoy ko nito na add places, yung first place at saka yung third place. Yan. Okay, kaya add sila, first, third. Yung even naman, second, fourth, sixth. Yan. So add siya, no? Add places, we have 5 plus 8, add natin. We have 13. So not even place naman, which is only 2, no? So no need to add, wala naman tayong i-add dyan na iba. Kung mayroon bang number dito sa after ng 5, kaya sa unahan ng 5, o yun ang i-add natin kay 2. Since wala, 3, I mean 2 lang. Then get the difference. 13 minus 2, that is 11. 11, divisible by 11, sabi ito multiple of 11. So therefore, this one is divisible by 11, itong 528. Next, 6,259. Okay, ano yung add places dyan? Ito na, ulit. Ay, nakabaliktad, no? Anyway, okay lang naman. No, 6 plus 5 naman, no? Is 11. Pwede naman basta as long as alternate sila. Okay? Then, even places, no? 2 plus 9 is 11. Okay, difference, 11 minus 11 equal to 0. So, 0 yung difference, automatic divisible by 11. Okay, exercise tayo, no? Okay, give the divisibility of the following numbers. Unahin natin sa number 1, no? So, ibibigay ko yung answer, i-explain ko kung paano nakuha yon. Okay? 704 is divisible by 2, 4, 8, and 11. So, how? Unang-una, naging divisible by 2 because of the last digit na meron siya, which is 4. 4 is an even number. Next, hindi siya naging divisible by 3 because if we add all these digits, no? Okay, we have 7 plus 0 plus 4 is 11. 11 is not divisible by 3. Therefore, 704 is not divisible by 3. Okay? Next, we have here. Okay, by the way, 7 plus 0 plus 4 equal to 11. Automatic, divisible by 11 siya. So, hindi na natin i-compute yung 11. Okay, next, the last two digits, 0 and 4, divisible by 4 yun. Then, divisible by 5, dapat 5 and 0 ang dulo, so hindi siya pwede. Hindi siya divisible by 6 because 704 is not divisible by 3. Hindi kasama si 3. Kung kasama si 2 and 3, yun, divisible by 6, automatic yun. For 7, try natin, no? Multiply natin last digit niya, which is 4. 4 times 2 is 8. Then 70 minus 8 is 62. Then multiply natin yung 2, itong last digit ng 62 to 2, equal to 4. The 6 minus 4 is equal to 2. 2 is not divisible by 7. Kaya di siya kasama. Then also, hindi siya divisible by 9 because if we add all these digits, no, 11 is not divisible by 9. Okay? For 10, automatic hindi yung kasama sa 10 kasi nga dapat 0 yung dulo niya. For 11, no, ito na yung discuss yung ano natin. Hindi ko na i-compute no, yung sa 11 kasi ito lumabas na. Oh. Divisible by 11. Pero hindi yan ang process. Ha? Sundin pa rin natin yung steps. Sinortcut ko na lang. Okay? Next, by the way, divisible by 8 to. No? Divisible by 8 kasi yung last 3 digits niya na is divisible by 8. Okay, pag dinivide natin yan, 704 divided by 8, we have 88. Tama, 88. Okay. Next, number 2. Ito yung 728 is divisible by 2, 4, 7, and 8. Apat lang. So, paano yon? Paano nangyari yon? Yung last digit niya is 8, even number, automatic divisible by 2. Okay, hindi siya divisible by 3 because if we add all these 3 digits, 7 plus 2 plus 8, 17, no, hindi siya kasama. Okay, divisible by 4 because 28 is divisible by 4. No? Because 4 times 7 is 28. Then automatic divisible by 7 din siya. Okay? Hindi siya divisible by 3 kasi nga, divisible by 6 kasi nga, hindi siya divisible by 3. Hindi rin sa 5, no, kasi yung dulo is 8. 9, hindi rin kasi nga 17 yung sum ng digits niya. Okay, hindi rin 10 kasi hindi 0 yung dulo. 8, no, nalaktawan ko yung 8. Kung divisible by 8 ba? 72, 8. Oh, yes, divisible by 8. 11, try natin, no? Add natin yung mga add places. 7 plus 8 is 15. Then even is 2. So 15 minus 2, that is equal to 13. Mubra ako. So, hindi siya divisible by 11. Next, 7,051 is divisible by 11 only. So, paano yun? Hindi naging 2 kasi 1 yung dulo. Hindi siya divisible by 3 kasi yung sum ng digits niya is 13. Hindi siya naging divisible by 4 kasi yung last 2 digits niya is 51. Hindi siya naging divisible by 5 kasi nga 1 yung end niya. Hindi siya naging divisible by 6 kasi nga hindi divisible by 2 entry siya. Hindi rin divisible by 7 kasi if we follow the process na the step, 1 times 2 here is 2, Then natira 705 minus 2 is 703. 3 times 2 is 6. Kinuha natin last digit niya. So magiging 70 minus 6 equal to 64. 64 is not divisible by 7. Okay? Hindi rin divisible by 8 kasi yung last 3 digit niya is not divisible by 8. Hindi rin divisible by 9 kasi nga yung sum of its digits are not divisible by, I mean, is not divisible by 9. Hindi rin 10. No? But for 11, try natin. No? To yung add places 0, 1. No? 0 plus 1, is that is 1. For add places, okay, kamali ako dito. 7 plus 5. No? Hindi ko na-edit. So, dapat 7 plus 5 to. Ayusin ko. So, dapat ito 7 plus 5. So, 7 plus 5. No? Kasi ito yung tinutukoy ko. 7 plus 5 yan ang even places. Ito naman yung add 0 and 1. That is equal to 12. Okay? And then, 12 minus 1 is 11. A multiple of 11, therefore, divisible by 11 siya. Okay? That's it. No? Thank you for listening. Again, do not forget to answer exercises. No? Kasi doon nakukuha ng score. Yung quiz and assignment to be followed na. Okay? That's all. Thank you and God bless. Goodbye.